Right, guys, another demonstration stroke tutorial on phrase mixing. Also, we're looking at the new releases from Cdpool Global November 2016. These tracks are more your sort of garagey style house, quite minimal, lots of bass lines, very soulful. This one here, no exception. This is Martin Sharp, a track entitled Disco Cat, the Nick Hook remix. This is taken from disc number one, track number six. We are going to do a bit of phrase mixing here. So let's imagine now, look, we've got the two CD cases for Cdpool 1 and 2 for Global November 2016. Let's imagine these are phrases in the track. So we've got 8 bars here and 8 bars here. I'm going to put them there. Now let's imagine we're going to bring in another track. And the other track we're bringing in has, let's say, for argument's sake, got phrasing of 8 bars. So if we start the next track halfway through a phrase of the first track, then of course the second track is going to finish its phrase halfway through the next phrase, and so on. So we end up getting something that looks like that. Now, if you are partially sighted, I have 4 CD cases and they are overlapping each other. They're not on top of each other. So the only way of getting a good phrase mix is to make sure that when you start your next track, you start the mix in time with the beginning of the phrase of the track that's playing. So we get something like that. And if we were to have lots of CDs, it doesn't matter how many we've got to the right or left, if they are the same size, same phrase size, they will be perfectly aligned. So what we need to do now is we need to find the end of the track. So I'm going to go towards the end of the track. I've already set a hot cue there. Now that is the point where we have a beginning and end of phrase. I'll just rewind it slightly. How do we find a phrase? How do we know the beginning and end of a phrase? Now, sometimes like that, it will be a subtle change in the track. Have a listen again. There. Sometimes it will be more obvious. So, for example, beginning of a break. There. One, one, two, three, two, one, two, three, three, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, five, one, two, three, six, one, two, three, seven, one, two, three, eight, one, two, three, nine, one, two, three, ten, one, two, three, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Okay, now, all right, I got to 17, but what you will find with phrasing in most styles of dance music is you have groups of 4s, 8s, 16s, 32s, even sometimes 24s. That is how phrasing will work in practically every single dance track. All right, track number 5, disc number 2, Full Intention, All I See Is You. It's the original mix. 1, 1, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 5, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 7, 1, 2, 3, 8, 1, 2, 3. There we go, we had an 8. 3, 1, 2, 4, 1, 2, 3, 5, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, sorry, so 8, 1, 2, sorry, I was out by 1, I beg your pardon there. I was out by 1 bar, sorry, that was my fault with counting. I'm not going to edit this video because, you know what, we all make mistakes. Right, so let's go back to our cue point here towards the end of the track. So I'm going to wind that back a little bit, give me a little bit of a counting, and I have got my track ready, track number 5, disc number 2 ready. On the other side, let's press play on track 6, disc number 1. number 5, disc number 2. Track number 3, disc number 1. This guy has been around since the dinosaurs. He's Mr. Steve Silk Hurley, and he's collaborated once again with CC Pedersen. A track here entitled He Loves Me Too. Really good tune here. This one is track number 3 from disc number 1. Okay, let's go towards the end of this track. Wow, we'll go about there. Track 6 coming in, disc 2. Okay, this epitomizes really the global releases. Very, very good soulful dance music. If you want any more information on the global releases for November 2016, and for that matter, any of the releases from Cdpool, check out the link in the description. It will take you to cdpool.com, practice and enjoy. And a big shout out to the Cdpool Massive. Nice one, thank you. Loving this stuff.